Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation. Out here in the fields, I fight for my meals. I get my back into my living. I don't need to fight to prove.
Here we go.